Boys and Ghouls. Thank you for watching our short Halloween special. I'm Mark Pearson, Clock's Executive and Artistic Director, and I want to take a quick moment to let you know Clock is now accepting applications for our 2022 season. So if you or someone you know might be interested in this opportunity, you can find out more on how to apply at our website, collegelightoperacompany.com. If you love Clock and you appreciate what we do, please consider making a gift today. As always, thank you for your support, and I hope you enjoy the performance.
Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl. Aptitude. Must be blood.
Tui, that's disgusting.
Must be fresh.
I don't want to hear this.
Feed me.
Does it have to be human?
Feed me.
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me.
Where am I supposed to get it?
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long. That's right, boy.
For shame, for shame, for shame, poor walking dead. Though you may awkwardly lumber, suck on my heart, or just a part, poor walking dead. Poor mine.
On behalf of the staff and the trustees here at College Light Opera Company, I want to wish you and your family a safe, happy, and haunted Halloween.
And ushers in our next high holiday, the dead of the night.